I'm Nina. I'm a food stylist and photographer. I'm photographing for a book called 32 Ways to Make Lemonade. Seriously, are there really 32 ways to mix lemon juice, sugar, and water? This certainly does feel like my lemonade year. My marriage is over and all bets are off. My teenage daughter hates me. And my father has died. I just need a place to hide away from the world for a while. I need a little less sour and a whole lot more sweet. Maybe hiding out isn't the answer. I don't know what is. This feels safe for now. Because underneath it all, I'm still having a hard time letting go of the past. Too many family secrets have shaped everything we are in the present, and I don't know how to fix it. I think you have to hold on to each other. Because life can knock you to your knees pretty fast. And you have to hold on to hope. I think that's the answer. Especially during the lemonade years.